Good morning, I'm Leon Carlson with the RV Corral, and my cell number is 541-954-5705. Please call me personally on this unit. This is a 2015, it's a Winnebago Journey, it's a new model, the 40R. It's a bath and a half. I want to start on the outside. It does have an 8 kW diesel generator. It's a 2015, so it has all the latest bright halogen lights, halogen trims. They've able to make a fog light just this size, about big around as a silver dollar. We're going to come around this side. These mirrors are power heated adjustable mirrors. Now this is a Maxim chassis, so you have a stacked rail on each end, and that maximizes all the storage. You get more cubic feet of storage that way. This is a big joy bed here. We have some of the interior things that come to it with from the factory for us, a couple extra chairs, mud flap, ladder extension. This just guides in and out very easily. And then on the other side, you have storage underneath as well. And on the other side, it has drawers under here, which I'll show you when we go around. Now, Winnebago uses all triple bulb seals and air bulb seals, so you don't ever have to worry about it leaking. And then your slides here also go in on a triple bulb seal. So you don't have to worry. In Oregon, it rains quite a bit. So it's a nice feature. The doors are just what we call slam doors. Very easy to close. I like to show people this compartment here. It shows the whole coach water filter. Winnebago gives you all your sewer lines and your hookups that are proper for every RV park. You can level your coach out here. It's an auto level one touch. Your water pump, etc., outside light. Very easy to operate your outside shower. This compartment gives you a good example if you can get in there and show them the black. Everything on this coach is E-coated. This is a black paint, so if you live in a rusty area, it's all E-coated. This goes through to the other side. So anything long you have, you can throw in there. This compartment I like to show to people, this is your 50 amp service, so you can run the whole coach at a park with 50 amp service. This is your DEF. About every 5,000 miles you have to fill that. A lot of people have a lot of questions on this, but what this does is bathe the exhaust so you can damn near breathe it. And then here's your battery pack for the starting of the coach. And Winnebago finishes off everything so well. All your fuses are right here, what I call belt level and above. If you ever did have to jump the coach, there's terminals right here, very easy to get to. You don't have to go to the battery. There's built-in terminals right in the side. No one else does that. Coming around the back here, this is a 380 Cummins. Lots of power. Has about twice the power of a gas engine. They finish off these back compartments. Once again, these bulb seals don't let dirt or anything by. Finished off compartment. You can keep this coat shiny like this forever. It's all clear coated. This is the back side of that other compartment. This is your built-in freezer. This is the storage compartment from the other side that goes all the way through. Oh, here's a sidewall TV. Great for tailgating, power awning. And then here's the drawers I was telling you about. get 1, 2, 3, 4 drawers. Very easy to get to the storage in this unit. I can't remember what's behind here. Magic service point. It's a little point drain. Okay, so now we're going to come on inside. The inside is absolutely beautiful. They've designed these passenger chairs now where you have food trays or reading trays come out very easily. They also have footrests that come out. Very comfortable chairs. Adjustable armrest. The dash area in this, both sides of course are power. They swivel around. The dash area in this is beautiful. Everything's right at your fingertips. Your mirror heat, your exhaust brake. It's a 6-speed Allison transmission. Has a smart system here, which we'll explain to you, but it tells you all the systems on the coach. This is a Freightliner smart switch. Backup camera. Navigation. We like to order these coaches loaded because people typically want everything. The kitchen area in this is a front kitchen model. You got a 3-burner stove. And then under the stove, you have deep drawers that are real long. So this is your cooking area. And what a better place to put a refrigerator. It's a stainless steel 3-door refrigerator. Built-in water filtration. Keep in mind the coach has whole water filtration too. And a nice big freezer. Now we found out that these electric refrigerators are far superior to the gas refrigerators. And no hot spots in them. They work well and they use very little electricity. Now, when this unit slides in, this here all slides in. This comes into about here. And so you've got a sink here you can use. Because a lot of people ask me, can I still use the sink? Yes, you can. You can still use the whole coach with the slides in. The faucets nowadays are all getting so much better. Stainless steel faucets and things. We're using a lot of drawers in this unit. And they're big drawers. Says here on the brochure, luxurious living awaits in your journey. That's a nice line. Anyway, you get drawers up here for your different things you use, different utensils. You have plenty of 110 tile backsplashes. Over here you have an electric oven and a microwave convection oven. They copied this from another manufacturer, but it's a great idea in this drawer to make it slide out. I had these in a house back in 88, though. It's not like it's a new idea. We're using a lot of opaque glass nowadays. This is a computer workstation. They have two matching chairs in the back bedroom. It's parkside. Your view's out here. You have torque windows. Those are crank-out windows where you can bring air in and out through your fantastic fan. So it exchanges all the air in the whole thing every 3 minutes. You have a highly polished porcelain floor. And then here you have your L sofa. Nice idea to put a drink holder right here in the sofa. Once again, you have the torque windows. But like I said, even one of these windows open will draw air across you very nicely. Furniture in here is absolutely beautiful. It's a bone ultra leather. Then coming here, we have our first feature, which is an electric fireplace and heater. It warms up to 400 square feet, which is approximately what this is. So basically, you have a night light and a heater all in one unit. Okay. You also have your gas furnace when it's extremely cold out. and you also have heat pumps. So you've got several different ways to heat this coach. This wood's beautiful. We're using a tile accent. I don't know how big this TV is, but it looks really large to me. It swings out too for better viewing. And then behind here is your bar. It's an empty bar. So I guess that could be taken care of. Another store. We don't have a liquor license here. Everything matches real well though. Okay, behind here is your whole, everything is push button. I mean, anybody could work this. We do teach you how to work it, but it's all so simple. Your generator, your power management system, all your heating, your pumps, everything is all just right here. Very, very easy to take care of. The first bathroom is right here. I like to call this my bathroom. Room with a view. It's got a nice window in it. It's got a fan. Double-sided medicine chest, drawer. Everything I need, really. A lot of room in here, too. I'm kind of a big guy. I weigh about 285. A lot of room in here. Then, of course, the new lighting puts off very little heat and uses very little power on your battery. Then back here in the bedroom, this is a 40-footer. Bed's going to be really comfortable. Once again, I want to show you these opaque windows and things we're using nowadays. Really pretty. And then here's your closets. This thing, you're going to die when you see how much closet space this has. More closet space here. Four huge drawers coming down, lots of storage. Ceiling fans are real popular. This air bed, you can adjust it to however comfortable you want to be. Now coming back here, we're putting a stacked washer dryer in. Okay. Another room with a view. You got solar and blackout. All the blinds are these new MCD shades. You have an air flush toilet back here. And then come on in, Curtis. Nice solid wood door. You can kind of tell by the way it sounds when you close it. Now this shower is all one piece fiberglass. It does have a place to sit down. And then it's got a really nice adjustable shower head, spray adjustable, and a skylight in the shower, plus a light. So if you're in a darker climate, you have both. And then coming back up front here, this coach is finished off really nicely. And like I said, for personal service on this unit, please give my cell number a call at 541-954-5705. I'm Leon Carlson. Thank you.
I bought my Winnebago through the RV Corral because these guys have been serving the state of Oregon and Lane County since 1988. I bought my Winnebago because of the 50-year tradition of excellence that drives the RV market.
Well, ultimately, I bought because of the great service and help I was given.
I still purchase mine because of their tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
Service.
Tradition.
I guess we can both agree RV Corral is Eugene's number one dealer.